Happy New Year 2022, my friends! In this video, I will share with you my YouTube channel statistics for 2021. As well as for detailed data, go to YouTube Studio, go to the analytics section of the entire channel and select the parameter for 2021. I can boast that in 2021 I was watched 12,000 times, lasting 193 hours, and over the past year I gained plus 299 precision viewers. Thank you very much for these numbers, very nice. Especially now, when the time comes when every day there is a new figure in the number of subscribers. It motivates me to create content for you and improve myself. I also got 254,000 views of my intro videos. In my opinion, this is a crazy numbers. I have very splash screen clicks on average, and hopefully this year it will increase like other metrics. The viewing time is also starting to please. After my return, you see how the growth went by 30-40% in an hour on average for 2 hours. These are steep number compared to the beginning of 2021, when I was getting 30 to 20 minutes a day, it was even 10 minutes. As for the average viewing time, it is still small. This is directly related to the content. I understand that I need to do great design and fun editing, so that you want to know every detail with interest and ease. I will work on it. Now I will tell you my plans for the channel for 2022. 1. More design with sports content. Correspondingly more often. Aim for 2 videos per week minimum. 2. You probably noticed that I stopped attaching free PSD designs for a specific video. This is not the only point. First, giving away your design for free equals getting a larger audience. And this principle can continue to work, but I feel that this way my content is depreciated and I cannot promote my video because the person who received the free source code becomes understandable and loses everything. It is interesting to ask questions in the comments or write me a letter. In short, I decided that my future design deserves the very best and soon I will figure out how to give mutual value to the source files. 3. Collect 1,000 subscribers on the channel by spring. 4. By February, start tweeting and attract additional audience to the channel. 5. Is continue to work with Instagram and Pinterest, which together brought me about 15% of the audience. And the last one is the most cherished thing, is to launch channel monetization until the end of the 2022. Thank you all for your views and your interest in my design. Let's make this year a disruptive one together. See you next time. We'll be right back.